गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेंस, टुडेज माय टॉपिक इज कंटिन्यूटी एंड डिसकंटिन्यूटी गोइंग ऑन। फाइंड ऑल पॉइंट्स ऑफ डिसकंटिन्यूटी ऑफ गिवन फंक्शन। क्वेश्चन 6, एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू 2x+3 इफ एक्स इज लेस देन इक्वल टू 2, 2x-3 if x is greater than 2. For x is less than 2 and x is greater than 2, fx is a polynomial function and we know that polynomial function is always continuous. Check the function at x is equal to 2. Left hand limit is equal to limit x tends to 2 minus fx, limit x tends to 2 minus 2 से कम के लिए। क्वेश्चन में देखिए 2 से कम के लिए कौन सा फंक्शन है, 2x+3। अप्लाई लिमिट 2 × 2+3 इज इक्वल टू 7। राइट हैंड लिमिट, राइट हैंड लिमिट, लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू 2+ एफ एक्स, 2 से अधिक के लिए लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू 2+ 2x-3। क्वेश्चन से टू अप्लाई लिमिट 2 × 2−3 इज इक्वल टू 1। हियर लेफ्ट हैंड लिमिट इज नॉट इक्वल टू राइट हैंड लिमिट, इम्प्लाई दैट एफ एक्स इज डिसकंटिन्यूअस एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 2। क्वेश्चन 7, एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू मॉड ऑफ एक्स प्लस 3 इफ एक्स इज लेस देन इक्वल टू -3, -2x इफ -3 लेस देन एक्स इज लेस देन 3, बिटवीन -3 एंड +3, 6x+2, इफ एक्स इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू 3। सॉल्यूशन, व्हेन एक्स इज लेस देन -3 वी ऑब्जर्व दैट एफ एक्स इज द सम ऑफ मॉडुलस फंक्शन एंड कॉन्स्टेंट फंक्शन विच आर एवरीवेयर कंटिन्यूअस। सो एफ एक्स फॉर एक्स इज लेस देन -3 बींग अ सम ऑफ 2 कंटिन्यूस फंक्शन इज ऑल्सो कंटिन्यूस। 2 कंटिन्यूस फंक्शन है अगर उसका समेशन और सब्ट्रैक्शन कंटिन्यूस होता है। एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू -3 लेफ्ट हैंड लिमिट, लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू -3 माइनस एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू -3 माइनस मॉड ऑफ एक्स प्लस 3 इज इक्वल टू मॉड ऑफ -3+3 इज इक्वल टू 6। राइट हैंड लिमिट, लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू -3+ एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू -3+ -2x। फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन सी द क्वेश्चन, -3 से अधिक के लिए -2x फंक्शन है, अप्लाई लिमिट x के जगह -3 रखेंगे तो -2 × -3 गिव यू 6। वैल्यू ऑफ फंक्शन एट x इज इक्वल टू -3, एफ -3 इज इक्वल टू मॉड ऑफ x प्लस 3 इज इक्वल टू मॉड ऑफ -3+3 इज इक्वल टू 6। लेफ्ट हैंड लिमिट इज इक्वल टू राइट हैंड लिमिट इज इक्वल टू एफ -3, इम्प्लाई दैट एफ एक्स इज कंटिन्यूअस एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू -3। फॉर -3 लेस देन एक्स इज लेस देन 3, एफ एक्स इज कंटिन्यूअस एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 3। लेफ्ट हैंड लिमिट, लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू 3 माइनस एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू लिमिट एक्स टेंस टू 3 माइनस -2x, अप्लाई लिमिट -2 × 3 is equal to minus 6. Right hand limit. Limit x tends to 3 plus fx from the question. From the question, fx limit x tends to 3 plus 6x plus 2 is equal to 6 into 3 plus 2 is equal to 20. Left hand limit is not equal to right hand limit, implies that f is discontinuous at x is equal to 3. For x is greater than 3, fx is discontinuous. Question 8. Check the continuity. Fx is equal to mod of x upon x if x is not equal to 0. 0 if x is equal to 0. I can write as fx is equal to mod of x upon x if x is not equal to 0, 0 if x is equal to 0. I can write as x upon x if x is greater than 0, minus x upon x is less than 0, 0, x is equal to 0. Fx is equal to 1 if x is greater than 0, minus 1 x is less than 0, 0 x is equal to 0. For x is less than 0 and x is greater than 0, fx is equal to mod of x upon x is continuous. If gx and hx are continuous, gx upon hx is also continuous, provided that hx is not equal to 0. Here, gx is equal to mod of x and hx is equal to x, both are continuous being modulus and polynomial function. At x is equal to 0, left hand limit is equal to limit x tends to 0 minus fx is equal to limit x tends to 0 minus, from question, 0 se kam ke liye, value minus 1 is equal to minus 1. Right hand limit, limit x tends to 0 fx is equal to limit x tends to 0 plus 0 se adhik ke liye 1 diya hai, this is equal to 1. Left hand limit is not equal to right hand limit. Implies that fx is discontinuous as x is equal to 0. Hence, fx has no point of discontinuity. Question 10. Fx is equal to x plus 1 if x is greater than or equal to 1. X square plus 1 if x is less than 1. Solution. Being polynomial function, for x is less than 1 and x is greater than 1, fx is continuous. At x is equal to 1, left hand limit is equal to limit x tends to 1 minus fx is equal to limit x tends to 1 minus x square plus 1 is equal to 1 ka square plus 1 is equal to 2. Right hand limit, limit x tends to 1 plus fx is equal to limit 1 plus x plus 1 from the question. Apply the limit 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. F1, value of function at x is equal to 1. F1 is equal to 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Left hand limit is equal to right hand limit is equal to f1, implies that fx is continuous at x is equal to 1. Hence, f has no point of discontinuity. Question 11. Fx is equal to x cube minus 3 if x is less than or equal to 2, x square plus 1 if x is greater than 2. Solution. being a polynomial function in x is less than 2 and x is greater than 2, f x is continuous at x is equal to 2. Left hand limit, limit x tends to 2 minus f x is equal to limit x tends to 2 minus x cube minus 3 is equal to apply limit 2 ka cube minus 3 is equal to 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. Right hand limit, limit x tends to 2 plus f x is equal to limit x tends to 2 plus x square plus 1 from the question. 2 plus means hota hai greater than 2, 2 minus ka means hota hai less than 2 is equal to 2 ka square plus 1 from the question. 5, f2 value of function at x is equal to 2, f2 from the question 2 square plus 1, 4 plus 1, 5 implies that left hand limit is equal to right hand limit is equal to f2 implies that fx is continuous function at x is equal to 2. Hence, f has no point of discontinuity. Question 12. Fx is equal to x ki power 10 minus 1 if x is less than equal to 1, x square if x is greater than 1. Solution. For x is less than 1 and x is greater than 1, f x is polynomial function, so it is continuous at x is equal to 1. Left hand limit, limit x tends to 1 minus f x, limit x tends to 1 minus x power 10 minus 1 is equal to 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Right hand limit, limit x tends to 1 plus f x is equal to limit 1 x tends to 1 plus x square, apply limit 1 ka square is equal to 1. Left hand limit is not equal to right hand limit, implies that f x is discontinuous at x is equal to 1. Question 13. Is the function defined by f x is equal to x plus 5 if x is less than equal to 1, x minus 5 if x is greater than 1, a continuous function? Solution. For x is less than 1 and x is greater than 1, being a polynomial function, f x is continuous at x is equal to 1. Left hand limit is equal to limit x tends to 1 minus f x is equal to limit x tends to 1 minus x plus 5 is equal to 1 plus 5 is equal to 6. Right hand limit, limit x tends to 1 plus f x is equal to limit x tends to 1 plus x minus 1 is equal to 1 minus 5 is equal to minus 4. Left hand limit is not equal to right hand limit, implies that f x is discontinuous at x is equal to 1. Other question. Discuss the continuity of the given function. Question 14. F x is equal to 3 if x lies between 0 to 1. 4 if 1 less than x in less than 3. 5 if 3 is less than equal to x is less than equal to 10. Solution. Hence, f x is defined in closed interval 0 to 1 at x is equal to 0, limit x tends to 0 plus 0 se adhik dekhna hai aur 10 se kam dekhna hai, 0 plus f x, limit x tends to 0 plus 3 is equal to 3 is equal to f 0 is equal to 3, f is continuous from right at x is equal to 0. 0 ke right mein continuous hai. Now for x is less than 1 and x is greater than 1, being a constant function and is continuous. at x is equal to 1, left hand limit is equal to limit x tends to 1 minus fx is equal to limit x tends to 1 minus 3 is equal to 3. Right hand limit, limit x tends to 1 plus fx is equal to limit x tends to 1 plus 4 is equal to 4. Here left hand limit is not equal to right hand limit. F is discontinuous at x is equal to 1. For x is less than 3 and x is greater than 3. From question se dekh rahe, f is again constant function and it is continuous at x is equal to 3. Left hand limit, limit x tends to 3 minus fx is equal to limit x tends to 3 minus 4 is equal to 4. Right hand limit, limit x tends to 3 plus fx is equal to limit x tends to 3 plus 5 is equal to 5. Left hand limit is not equal to right hand limit, implies that fx is discontinuous at x is equal to 3. At x is equal to 10, limit x tends to 10 minus fx is equal to limit x tends to 10 minus 5 is equal to f10, value of function at 10, x is equal to 10. Therefore, fx is continuous from left at x is equal to 10. Thus, f is discontinuous in its domain. तो इस क्वेश्चन में जो है, देखिए क्वेश्चन पे ध्यान दीजिए, इस पे क्वेश्चन 14 पे जीरो के जीरो फिर है, दूसरा पॉइंट 1 है, फिर तीसरा पॉइंट 3 है, फिर चौथा पॉइंट 10 है। तो सबके बीच में चेक करना है कंटिन्यूटी डिसकंटिन्यूटी। जीरो पे चेक किया, 1 पे चेक किया, फिर 3 पे चेक किया, फिर 10 पे चेक किया, जीरो से अधिक पे चेक किया और 10 से कम पे चेक किया, और जो आया उसकी हम एक्सप्लेनेशन किए कि फंक्शन कंटिन्यूस है डिसकंटिन्यूस है। ओके, हैव अ नाइस डे।